Hi, welcome back. I haven't done this in a while. I just had a baby, so things have been a little bit crazy. Anyways, we're back here, and what we're gonna do this time around is we're gonna get some spirits. We're gonna just make our character, I don't know what the word is, beefier? We're just gonna make ourselves better. So, first things first, we gotta get spirits. We gotta do some voids, and then we got to get some money. So let's go. Let's see. There's a void over here. I'm gonna quickly do that. These spikes do not insta-kill you. So, I mean, it's really nice. Insta-killing items or things are really annoying. Nice. Some void ore. Ouch. Boom. I don't know if we actually need to use that, but we're gonna get it just in case. We're going the wrong way. Technically, we're going the right way, but we need these guys. These things that we're collecting right here is what will allow us to increase our spirit slots so that we can have more spirits. There we go, perfect. Let's open this guy up. Boom. Oh, flip. Okay, don't do what I just did. Anyways, it might have been faster to do that actually. I don't know, I guess we'll see. Nah, it wasn't faster. At least it didn't make things harder. Just ignore all that. That really sucked that that happened. It's a pretty easy void. These void systems are almost like in Breath of the Wild. When you complete the trials, you get an orb, and then you can turn that into hearts or stamina. Except these ones just turn straight into hearts. Down there is useless, you don't need to go down there. But you can if you want to. We're gonna go to these chests now. That's not a door. Right, nothing's down there. Let's go this way. Don't have to worry about that guy. Sapphire. Oops. I don't know if we can actually make this jump, to be honest. No, we cannot. That's okay. We'll just fall down. Heal up. Yes, we want to buy it. Boom. Like that. This chest. Nice. Chest. Not this chest. I don't know why I said that. Get this. That. That. Now we're gonna go back up. Okay, and now that we're back up, we're gonna go through this door for another void. Just over there, that guy that you meet sometimes, he'll sell you ore. You won't make money off buying his ore, though, just so you know. Okay, so if I showed that one, I may have edited it or not. We'll see in the final clip. Anyways, now we're gonna get some more spirits. Or at least prepared to have more spirits. Okay, so this dance floor is, let me show you, whoops, it is right here, this one. The wave. Now we're just gonna go back this way. Whoops. Falling down. Sorry, I actually fell down because I'm helping my wife out, and for some reason my guy is having a seizure. He can't jump. Uh-oh, I'm in the glitch. There's a falling glitch that makes you always falling. I don't know how that ended up getting into this game. I don't know code, so I don't know like what type of things goes into making glitches happen. Not that glitches happen on purpose, although maybe some do. Oh, there's a spirit up there. We're gonna go get that guy. Love it. we go. I guess I was wrong. Not one more thing. I gotta go up here now. Okay, now I gotta go up here. And there's the spirit. Grab that guy. What does this do again? Alright, allows for triple jump. So we are going to temporarily remove something. We're gonna warp Stoneheart. Because we need to get that money. After we get money, then we are going to buy more spirit slots. After we buy more spirit slots, we're gonna buy more spirits. After we get more spirits, we will be prepared. Not that we aren't prepared for the next spot. Boom. 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 That triple jump, by the way, recharges. So if you're in the air for a long time, you can actually jump again after it recharges fully. Hey. We're gonna shop. Yeah. And perfect. Before I spin piece height. Alright. Yeah. We are now gonna sell. Oh. Hey. Oh. Oh. 1800. Oh. I don't remember how much our wallet holds. Huh? By the way, just buy this. Oh. You'll need it later. Oh. Oh. Ooh. Okay. Now we are going to go back to our thing. Go here. Warp. Go here. I know what that is. No. I know where the thing is. Not that I don't know what it is. Alright. We are going to... just get through this text. Slots. We are going to buy slots. We aren't going to buy any from him just yet. I keep doing that. Just gonna do this till I can't anymore. Now we want no fall damage, and personally that's the only one that I think is worth a ton from this guy, so I'm gonna get some ore and quickly get that. Sorry, I just have to message someone. It's all in. Come on. Hopefully I can get that. If I can't, that's a big oof. Five more. There we go. Okay. Now we're gonna get that no fall damage. Sometimes you can lock onto people, it's really annoying. Now, we are going to equip some stuff. Now we're gonna go with this spirit. And now we're gonna get this spirit. Hello, friend. Now, do we have this one? Another one. I don't know if we have it, but we'll check. Bryce. Some of the things you get just make no sense. No, we don't have it. That's okay. Alright, there's one more spirit we're gonna get. And then we'll be good for now after that. And then we'll warp back to the castle heart. No, to the fireplace. No. We'll go to the fireplace after we go to Stoneheart to sell more items, because we need more. After we sell, we can buy Sprint. But before we buy Sprint, I want to know how big is the wallet? 9999. Alright, perfect. This way. Oops. Don't be bad at the game like I am. Up. There we go. Perfect. Now we're gonna buy Sprint. And then we'll finish up with that. We'll be ready for the next area. Sprinting, I believe, cost 8,000 ore, so just be prepared. We will sell.
Hey.
7,000. Sell. Okay. Quickly equip this as well. Might as well equip that one too. Some of these we're not gonna, at least I'm not gonna keep equipped. You can if you want to, but I'm gonna have a different spirit set up by the time I have all the spirits I need. There's a dance floor. And now I will save, and that is it for this game. Thanks for watching. I hope this has been helpful. Adios.